been such a long time since I played this. I'm a little nervous coming back. Alright, let's do this. I've got a stream to do tonight. Howdy, howdy folks, this is Spider-Man 1100.
I'm coming.
And today we are finally going to play more. One second. Splatoon! The very first original game. I'm only gonna have time for... Hello, hello! What kind of weapon are you in the market for? Slosher, Splatling Deco, Splattershot Pro, Carbon Roller, H3 Nozzle Nose, Fresh Squiffer, a Sloshing Machine. E-Leader 3K, Custom Dual Squelcher, New Splooshomatic, or Neo Splooshomatic, Sloshing Machine Neo. How many weapons are there again? Bamboozler. MK2 Rapid Blaster Pro Sub Seeker. I think I'm okay with what I've got right now. Since I've got a stream to do tonight, which is gonna be late again because I'm doing this. Because today is Pearl Harbor Day, which isn't really, which technically isn't a national holiday, but I decided to do it anyway. Connecting to the internet. I know the eShop and such are closed, but the servers still work on this? Searching for a battle to join. Holy heck, they do. And it kept my... Oh yeah, my high score of Squid Jump of 5,208. Turf War. Ain't the most turf to win. Just gonna start off with a good old... Turf War. Dang it. Huh. How did I do that? I guess they decided not to shut down the servers here because a lot of people are still playing this, which is good. I'm glad they didn't. Oh! Splatted by Ink Strike. Oh no. Gotcha! Splatted Danielle. Ah.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this. Whee! Oh! I forgot how easily I can get defeated in this game. 1 minute already? Whoops. A year later and I'm still just as bad. Oh, I almost had you. Well, maybe we still have a chance. Aw.
I think you lost.
Oh, yep. Then again, I'm a little rusty, so I didn't expect to win this. So I wasn't really expecting to win it on my first time back. Hang on, I'm gonna change my equipment first. Before I go back in there. Well, wait, do I even need to, you know what, never mind. So before I started, before we started recording, there was this thing about this game going under, or going under maintenance to help improve gameplay.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway.
So how long are we going to play?
Well, the last few episodes went almost up to an hour, but we're not going to go for that long. Maybe at least 20 or 15 minutes. I know I shouldn't be brushing, but I... feel like I have to. But I kind of have to. It's not exactly where I wanted to go. Wanted it to go, but oh well. Oh yeah, I forgot I can... permanent ink brush. Oh. Oh. Splat it by NZAP 85. Man. Charged it too. Ugh. Man. We got creamed. Man. Yeah, sure, let's play again. Okay. Oh, I forgot I can... Okay. Forgot I could... I forgot I could go to the other side by... if I go far enough in this game. Score Okay, so that's what the jellyfish does. I can double jump. Come on, one more battle. Here we go!
Well, where are you going?
Yeah. Uh-oh. I didn't perform. Sneak attack! Ah! Man. Custom Splattershot Jr.
I was gonna say, I think you'll be able to cover more ground by... doing that.
Yeah. Ha ha! Ah! Yeah, we definitely lost this one.
I think it's safe to say you need a better weapon.
I also need to sharpen my skills. Anyway, I hate to end us on a loss, but... we still got a stream to do. Right now, so... I'm afraid we're gonna have to call it quits here. We'll get him next time. I just need to find a weapon that really suits me. So that's gonna do it for this video, but thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. Boy, it feels good to be back. This is PlanetMan1100.
And giving.
Signing off.